And you might suggest the task ahead of Real Madrid is steep as well tonight. But this is a place that's seen some big nights, some dramatic nights, and has often been the inspiration in Europe for Real Madrid, the magnificent Estadio Santiago Bernabeu. Leading the sports bulletins, tonight he's here with the cup ground. Kylian Mbappe for Paris Saint-Germain! He scored this time! Well, he might be heading here for next. He might be the man who knocks Real Madrid out of the Champions League. An hour to go. Pressure on Donnarumma. Benzema caused it. Here's Vinicius. It's Karim Benzema and they're back in it. He scores so many big goals at vital moments for Real Madrid, and the captain shines tonight. 77 in the Champions. Luka Modric once more. Good ball into Karim Benzema. It's in. Marquinhos with ball defending tonight. Oh, he got it! Karim Benzema again! It's a hat-trick! It's straight from the kick-off and score of the ball! The greatest club side in this competition. And he has done. What a night. What a story. It might have been Mbappe's night, but it's Karim Benzema's night. It's Real Madrid's night.
Дыхание. Барселона начинает. Поехали. Вперед. И здесь надо выбираться Кевину Трампу из ворота. Он не выходит. Это, по-моему, гол Барселоны. Открывает счет Барса. Сброс на Иньесту. Андрес против Маркинесо. Забирает мяч и пас пяткой. Ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой! Вот это гол!
Второй раз сегодня. Потому что Эдекин показал очень четко. Поднимайся. Итак, Лионель Месси против Кевина Трампа. Удар. Гол! 3-0! А вот момент у Парижа, удар Кавани!
Эдинсон Кавани возвращает ПСЖ уверенность в собственных силах.
Будет его исполнять, короткий разбег, удар, хороший удар!
Нет же! 4-1! 2 осталось, Барс.
Команда 2 не пропустила в оставшееся время.
Опять, конечно, сам. 5-1.
И забивает 5-5 по сумме двух матчей. Но у Парижа есть гол. В гостях находить. Оставайся там, Марк Андре.
Неймар. Левая нога. Заброс штрафную. Опасный момент. Гол. Серхио Роберто, Барселона.
Это команда, которая может все. На пятой добавленной минуте Барселона забивает шестой мяч.
It's Real Madrid who get us underway by Gabby. Looking for Godi. Casillas thought about coming, didn't get there. Atletico have the lead. The joy is there for all to see. A real muddle in the Real Madrid penalty area. Casillas, who's very much their cup goalkeeper, was at fault, no doubt.
Was close quickly on the edge of the box, but there as he goes to strike it, it was a move around for more. Ronaldo.
Dutch Cup final win at the weekend, the first try. Is it towards him? And he scores! That is a billy for the captain, and he delivers. Ziyech! Oh, that's a great goal! What a hit by Hakim Ziyech! Schmidt straight into the back of the top of Hotspur net. That's the end of the half. It's been a really good half for Tottenham. Lucas Moura running through. Here he is, and there's the goal back. And that's exactly what Tottenham needed. It's Lucas Moura. It gives them hope. 10 minutes into the second half. Ayew, brilliant save. Still not clear. Moura. Oh, it's in. They've got another one. Is a Champions League miracle going to happen again involving an English side? Brilliant save initially by Onana to deny Llorente. Then Moura then.
La città di Lino.
Pour le Real, l'objectif est clair, la remontada. Ballon pour Sergio Ramos, et c'est sur la barre. Première vraie action. Carvajal, le centre au second poteau, et ils l'ont oublié, et on ne peut pas l'oublier. Ce garçon-là est trop fort. Ronaldo qui entame la remontada. Et l'attaque encore, avec à nouveau Ronaldo qui est devancé par Vieirinha. On était proche d'un bis repetita entre Carvajal.
Compatriotes.
Ils sont chauds les Madrilènes à nouveau. Le doublé de 0. Et comme presque toujours, c'est l'énorme, le gigantesque Cristiano Ronaldo qui inscrit son total pour le Portugais. Ronaldo, avant quelle conclusion? La conclusion la plus parfaite qui soit. Le triplé pour le héros merengue. 3-0. Le Real en train de se qualifier.
Anfield is a red raw coliseum. The players emerge with rain sweeping across the stadium. Liverpool will need a match winner at some stage tonight. Mo Salah is as good a candidate as any in red.
Because
Alexander-Arnold, Firmino, what a save! Brilliant from Oblak, reflexes. Didn't know a great deal about it, but he kept it out.
I don't know whether Firmino gets any.
Oxlade-Chamberlain on the move, delivers the cross. Wijnaldum, it's in! Jorginho Wijnaldum for Liverpool in the Champions League again! Koke gets away from him, still going, Salah, twinkling for Salah. Alexander-Arnold, brilliant block. It's a deeper one towards him from Alexander-Arnold. Mane! Mane was trying. Salah shoots! Oh, black flies Alden, who's waiting for Alexander-Arnold.
Just behind him.
Lovely ball, Wijnaldum! Oh, black there again. Wijnaldum stands it up. Firmino couldn't get enough on it. So Wijnaldum on the move. Gets the cross in. Firmino! Oh, he's in the post! He's got it in goal! Roberto Firmino with the perfect time to score his first Anfield goal of the season. It's San Llorente and the short ice in. Oh my word! And that's emphatically by Marcos Llorente, and all eyes in Anfield are on Adrian. Here's the man of the hour, Llorente, who shoots again and scores again. Well, he's the super sub tonight, and it's a mighty long way back for the Europeans. Sides, sends Morata away. Alvaro Morata can clinch it, and he does. Adrian beaten again. Alvaro Morata with the exclamation point. What a victory for Atletico Madrid at Anfield. The Atletico bench has emptied. Diego Simeone leading the celebrations. And Liverpool... Diego...